All right, Kayak Adventure Series day one. Emily's over there fishing because she's not in the tournament, but we're going to try to catch some fish up the creek and see what happens. It's a start. Thanks, bud.
Take it. Gas it, boy. That's the end of day one. Huh?
Number uno. We'll take it.
How many fish do you have? Three.
A 12, a 12.75, and an 8.75. I thought it was a 9-incher, but I guess it wasn't.
I could have been right there. Huh? Got one.
About 12 incher?
Probably.
Hey. That's all good today, dude.
I just want to catch fish. Huh? I don't want to skunk, and I didn't skunk. Yeah. And it wasn't on a sleeper crawl.
It's a good one, buddy boy.
No. Freaking bug, man. Dang it, I didn't get a good hook set. Thank you.
1650. We'll take it. I hope that's on video.
Holy crap.
I think he came back out and got it. That might be the same fish.
Oh my god. This little dude is hungry.
You're bigger than 12. I just had the craziest thing in the world happen. Yeah, okay, I was going down the bank here and I cast it and I was reeling it by the boat. The fish came out from under this root and hit my kayak. I turned around, cast it again, and I caught him. That was wild. That gum. Does that answer your question? I said, does that answer your question?
He came out of nowhere
and annihilated it, but missed it. I said that bass came out of nowhere and annihilated it, but missed it. Oh my gosh.
Bass.
I was a little one, but I was taking it out of the water and he jumped up and grabbed it. I had a little fish on and I couldn't catch up to him, and then the next thing I know he comes off the hook and then hits the side of my kayak. Well, that is all for tonight's adventure series, Ozarkana. You're the best.